Ronald James Nelson has been charged in connection to a drug sting in Grafton by the Grand Forks Narcotics Task Force. According to court documents, on two different occasions, a confidential informant purchased meth from Nelson on November 5th and 9th of 2020 at 1479 Fernwood Drive in Grafton, 0.7 grams and 4 grams of meth on the two buys. Each of the charges is a Class B felony that carries a maximum sentence of 10 years in prison. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.